But first, the nine headlines at nine tonight. B.S. Yediyurappa's close aide, Home Minister and Lingayat leader Basavaraj Bommai, elected as the new Karnataka Chief Minister. Bommai, son of the late JD leader S.R. Bommai, will take oath as CM tomorrow. Mamata Banerjee meets Prime Minister Modi face to face for the first time since her big Bengal victory. Didi will meet Sonia Gandhi tomorrow as she attempts to build an opposition coalition. Uproar in Parliament continues for a sixth straight day as opposition corners government over Snoop Gate and farm laws. Prime Minister accuses the opposition of not letting the House function. The opposition says the Prime Minister must come and speak out on Snoop Gate. A day after six policemen were killed in border clashes, the Assam-Mizoram border remains tense. Assam Chief Minister pays tribute to slain cops, says won't sacrifice even an inch of Assam's land as state set to move Supreme Court against Mizoram. The IMF slashes India's growth projection to 9.5% from 12.5% for financial year 2021-22, forecast downgraded following the second COVID wave setback. COVID vaccine for children likely to be available from August, says Union Health Minister Mansukh Mandavia. Big announcement made at BJP's parliamentary party meeting. Raj Kundra sent to 14 days judicial custody over a pawn racket case. Sources say Shilpa Shetty broke down after being confronted with her husband, accused him of bringing shame to the family. COVID hits India-Sri Lanka T20 series as Kunal Pandya tests positive. Today's match suspended as both teams will be in isolation awaiting their test results. And blame game over India's shooting debacle at Tokyo Olympics. Shooting body chief claims complete overhaul of coaching staff after reports of players and coaches sparring behind the scenes.